Hello beautiful people, love you all, welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to solve an error which can be occurred when you try to open the Autodesk Maya software. The error can be shown like this. Fatal error when it attempted to save in C drive and some specific folder. Let's begin. First, go to this PC. Open local disk C. Open users folder. Open your username. Open OneDrive. Open Documents folder. Then open Maya folder. Now open the 2022 folder. Then select everything inside of this folder and delete all of them. Now let's start the Maya software. If this method solve your problem, please consider like and subscribe our channel. You will get various tips and tricks to solve such type of problems for the future. Thank you so much. Have a nice day.